So I'm here in the evening before getting my first IBC containers, International Beverage Container, Water Deposito, Agua Deposito. And I'm not really sure if this is the best place right now. Well, in the end, rather the best place in the end, but I think it's best place now. I got to find two places to put them. One of them, thinking that this tree here will give it some shade, and I'll have to cover it. And I think I'm gonna use this old mattress that I'm using as a ground sheet. Cut that in half, and either wrap one and stick the other one in that corner, or see what I can do. Because at least if I stick it in that corner, I can just put over the top, and at least I know definitely one of the cubes will be algae free. So yeah, it's 6:30 in the evening, and when I got in, wasn't too bad. Had a cup of coffee, not too much mouse or rat or pine marten poop, whatever that is. It's not too bad heat wise either. It's probably like 30 degrees, but there's a nice breeze. And I keep hearing thunder, which makes me think maybe we'll get a cool off. And will I go up to Mufasa Rock today? Probably not. Will I go up to Hammock Town today? Maybe. We'll see. All right, crack on. I guess you could call that my first bit of dry stone walling, even though it's not going to be a wall. You know, my first collected and that disgusting thing, which I'm probably not going to fill up because I'll just get loads of barranc, the ravine, which goes down here when you have a storm. And so my thinking is, it's gonna fit. Hello. Oh, hello. Hey, mate. This guy needs a big old trim. Here. I'm not sure if the water guy is going to come today. Also, came with a free friend. I'm a little boy. He's as white as the IBC. In the end, I put that one there because, well, so not that worried. Like an ugly French art exhibition.